it is.
Wow.
What if he jumps on us?
Well, that's a good thing, honey. Oh, he just jizzed all over the bushes.
Thank you!
Appreciate your help, buddy. Saving homes one at a time. Woo! Trying to save the homes at the edge of the canyon. They're bombing the homes right at the edge of the canyon. That's pretty scary stuff. That's literally less than half a mile away. Right over the roof. Yeah, Melissa, you're gonna get away. Yeah. What a dump. Oh my gosh, he's got a lot of retardant in that thing. Wow.
Wow.
That was huge. Woo! That was a long one.
Hi.
Yeah, baby.
Woo!
Yeah.
Fire trucks are coming down. Thank you.
All right, let's open that valve and let's go.
Yeah. Wow. Can you imagine being under that?
Look at that.
There it goes.
Fill it. It can hold for hours. It can do segmented drops. So you can take small drops, drops on fires for long.
It takes time for air tankers to drop their load and then go back and reload. So having that amount of retardant in one drop is a huge use of time. It's a time savings. As we start to see triple digit temperatures, the humidity goes down. There is a potential for another very damaging and busy fire season for us. And
copy 48 Lima.
Copy, thanks.
Thank you.
Tamer 380 heralds a new generation in aerial firefighting water additives. 380 treated water has been designed to fly as a mass, in turn pulling itself out the doors of the aircraft. As the air shears the drop load apart, Blaze Tamer 380 maintains its binding qualities, hitting the target in a greatly enhanced concentration. Wind and drop speed generated drift is virtually eliminated.
Last drop was spot on. It's certainly not draining like our foam. It's certainly clinging to the surface fuels, but sort of holding there well. Over. We've just gone back to the original drop site, the first drop for the afternoon, and there's been nil rekindle and no smouldering at all. Over.
Heavy fuel loads are more evenly covered. As a bound mass, evaporation rates are greatly reduced, thereby extending the endothermic properties of water. The extinguishment process is almost immediate, with little to no reignition.